Welcome back to Teacher X. I'm D-Dog, teacher in my classroom, I play music videos, and I also have to react to them on my channel. This is the 7 now. We have listened to the 7 a couple months ago when we listened to Get Loose, and I was thoroughly impressed by that song. It's a Korean Thai group where the Thai members, the four of them, were picked from a game show reality show. Not game show. Reality show. You know, those type of shows where, like, the Korean ones do that all the time, where they're like, we're gonna make a group, but first we're gonna get 75 boy members to battle it out to the death via their voices or whatever they do. I don't know. I don't watch. Point is that this is the 7. This is Chemistry. It's been a while. Some standout performers we saw last time was Yunmin, who's a part of a different group whose name I'm definitely forgetting, and the group's name, not his name. And then other one, which I've nicknamed OP because I think his name's Ope, but I keep always reading it as just OP because OP is a term for, like, you know, video games and whatnot. So I don't know. Okay, anywho, we've got things to listen to, don't we? If you like this video at any point in time, click the like button. It makes me feel good about myself. Let's go ahead and listen. I love it already. It's very happy, very summery, very catchy. That's OP, right? Yeah, yeah. Or OP, OP, whatever. This is very cute. Oh! Great falsetto, do it again. Love that. I love the pause. Are you OP? I don't forget. Oh, great transition there. They, like, did that perfectly. Okay, ignore the nanas. Listen to the instrumental in the background. That's nice. That's Yunmin, I think. Yeah. I love his lower register. That's nice. Sucker for fast lyrics. It's always been like that. Who's doing the high note on that one? Oh man, great. Little thing right there. I love that they always have something to do for the most part. When they're not the main focal point, they're doing, like, background stuff. It's nice. Man, the harmonies on them are on point, though. Oh, don't wear jeans to a beach, sir. That's the easiest way to ruin jeans. You're gonna get sand everywhere. Especially white jeans. Don't wear white jeans. It'll be permanently, like, sand colored, beige. I don't know. Sorry, my bias was singing. I had to pay attention. Love that high note. Love that, like, sustained long stuff. It's great. We're getting a lot of summer bops this weekend. Honestly, that was very cute. Okay, so there's a lot of good stuff happening in this song. It's very catchy. I'm not gonna talk a lot because I've said a lot of the things in my Get Loose video, but, like, if you've never watched a video of mine before, I'm never really into the cutesy stuff, right? I'm not, it's just not what I lean towards. I lean towards dark aesthetic stuff. But man, I am a sucker for things that sound good. And this just sounds good. Their vocals are on point. I love that they get to like spread their wings with the like high notes every now and then, like whatnot. I love that the song right here drops the instrumental to give it like that little bit of space in between. And it's just long enough to catch your attention, which is nice. But like besides that, I enjoy all of their vocals and stuff. Man, especially like I mentioned before, Yunmin is one of my favorite. I think that's his name. I think. I'm going to be really annoyed if I'm saying, is it Eugene? Yunmin. Hold on. No. Now I have to look it up, because if I'm going to look like a butthole in front of everybody. Hold on. We're going to figure it out. Give me a second. No, not that. Yunmin. Ha, I was right. I like his vocals a lot. He has like a lower register compared to the rest of them. It's great. Like, even, like, the nananas and stuff, like, I don't usually get down with that sort of thing. But, like, while they're doing that, the background, the instrumental is very, like, twinkly and stuff. Which is nice. Yeah, I really like his voice. Sorry, I got distracted when he was singing. We need to have outro time. If you like this video at any point in time, click the like button. It makes me feel good about myself. Comment. Tell me other things you feel in general. You're having a good day. I'd love to know that. And lastly, subscribe. We are almost to 1,000. I'd love to hit it at some point. So I'm just going to keep telling people to subscribe until we hit that magic number. I've got more videos to do. So I'll see you next time. Goodbye, everybody.